So welcome to Daily Dose of Dance Exercise. So I'm just gonna do my warm-up, but before that I want to make a shout out to Emmy Prudenciado. Siya yung relative ng husband ko who gave me this very wonderful weighted hula hoop that I've been using ever since I started this Daily Dose of Dance Exercise. Emmy, thank you so much for this. It's been really helpful and I really love it. Yeah, and it's really helping me train my waist. All right, so yeah, so please do subscribe ka ha sa channel ko. All right, so let's do this warm up. Ayan. Okay. Meron din po kasi siya nito. Meron din si Emmy nito. So, I'm not sure if she's using it every day. Pero sana ma-inspire siya sa akin to use this. To use it every day. Just to keep ourselves healthy. And yun, mag-dance exercise ka rin. Alright. Pero just like I've said before in my previous warm-up exercises, ito pong ano na to is huwag po kayong ma-frustrate if you have it. Let's say for example, bumili kayo and then pag ginamit nyo, talaga pong masakit in the beginning. So, but don't give up. You'll get used to it. Kasi ako nung first time kong ginamit, pag ko, aray, ang sakit talaga. As in, kasi yung mga iba dyan, pag they experience pain the first time they use it, they give up na. Pero don't give up kasi mawawala din yun. Ito nga eh, wala na. Parang normal na lang siya na hula hoop. Hindi na siya masakit. Pero, yeah. Napaka ano niya. Very, very useful. Basta yung warm-up nyo, you can do as long as you like. This exercise ko nga pala yun, we'll be doing to the tune of Blame It on the Boogie by the Jacksons. Yeah. And every kind of disco from that night. Yun lang po. So, let's just do some stretching. Stretching. Okay, and bend my knee. Okay, I can grab mine on the floor. Okay. Ganito rin po ba kayo? You're not as flexible as you used to be. Ako, hindi ko na maabot yung paano yung dati. Pero, I remember when I was in college or high school, abot na abot ko yung floor ng straight knee. Kahit magkaabot, magkatabi pa tong paa kong ganun. And then, itong palm ko, I touch the floor like that. I'm so flexible. But now, I can even touch the floor. Ayoko namang, you know, ipuwersahin dahil baka mamaya ay mabalian ako or something, but yeah, that's okay. Oh my god, yeah, don't ever ever, wag po nating biglain dahil hindi po yan nadadaan sa biglaan. Little by little you need to have progress every day, but if you don't do it every day, ayan, pinipilit ko naman. Ayan, ayan. Siguro may mga 1 foot pa bago ko matouch yung floor ng straight knee. Ano ba? Umiiksi ba yung katawan ko or what? Oh my god, that's funny. Gosh. Just do whatever dance move you like. Ang purpose ko lang naman dito is to become, you know, flexible. Maging flexible. Para hindi tayo, hindi nagaan yung ating mga buto. Alright. Okay, yeah. Stretching. Do some round neck. Ayan, naalala ko, nung high school ako, I used to do neck exercise. Kasi, kami dalawa ng sister ko. Kasi, meron kaming nabasa na if you do neck exercise, that will make you grow taller. Kasi, di ba, ito po, it's connected to the spinal cord. So, sabi nila, if you wanna, like, grow a little more, like, especially kung nasa, ano ka na, and wala sa lahi niyo yung matatangkad, so, kailangan mo mag-exert ng effort to add inches to your height, right? So, yun, nabaliw kami ng sister ko. Meron kami nabiling booklet na exercise to increase your height. So, yun, it's more on neck exercises and then sa back. So, yun, ginagawa namin. And one of the exercise I remember is yung ganito, yung parang... Pero, syempre, ano, I don't think I would still grow at this age, no? Pero... inaano ko lang, baka may viewers na would like to increase their height, ito yung ano, sabihin niyo sa mga anak-anak niyo or apo-apo niyo na it's one way. And I believe may nagawa kasi humaba yung leg ko. De, syempre, di ba? Pero hindi naman ganun kahaba. Pero, I think may nagawa siya. At least I grew mga 1 inch more. Kung hindi, baka sobrang liit ko. Yeah, yung ganun. Parang, ini-stretch mo yung, you're trying to, parang duck na pinapahaba yung leeg na ganyan. Ganun. Yeah. And then yung, parang minsan ganito. Pero don't push na pag masakit na, no? Yung ganun lang. Yung ganun. Parang ganun lang. Tapos yun yung ganyan. Kasi parang ini-stretch mo yung ano yung muscle mo dito. So itong chin mo i-touch the your chest, try to touch your chest. Yun, ganun. And then ganun naman dito. Ayan. So it's less just like stretching yun. Ano. And tingin ko mga malaking dun sa book na nabasa ko. Another thing daw is every morning and every night, you have to do yung, alam mo yung inat? Yung pag-iinat? Yun, may nabagawa daw yun. And then, ito, parang meron kang, pag nag-iinat ka, parang kang may inaabot sa dito sa taas. And then, yung toes mo naman, you point it pa ganon, na ini-stretch mo pa rin. And also, yung pwedeng mag-flex ka, mag-flex, or pointed. Yun, ganon. Do a lot of stretching kasi yon nakakatangkad yon. So yun ang tip ko sa mga viewers dyan, sa mga apo-apo nyo or mga anak nyo na still in their growing stage and definitely they will add more to their height. So yun po. Thank you very much and thank you for joining me. See you again next time. And please po, kung hindi po kayo nakasubscribe, please subscribe. Alright. Thank you and have a good day.